But what is it that you feel that's holding you?
I'm not comfortable yet. I'm not satisfied, in other words. I really don't see what people see.
So I was thinking about going to the ball tomorrow.
What you gonna do when you walk that time? Let me see. What you gonna do?
Shut up.
Hello.
Hey, Nunu.
Feel like, again, everybody has an issue with me, and I don't understand how that happened.
Something in my spirit stuck in, saying something's about to change. Spirit tells me to get ready.
Because I end up being booked with a client or booked for something else.
Can you define client?
Someone who pays me a retainer every month.
Okay. I met Melly B, and she seems to have been on the old season. Right. I was thinking about this before you came here. What happened to your friend with the dreads?
You talking about Jeff?
Yeah. Oh, he's home. I love him.
We'll send you a t-shirt too, girl.
Yes, send me my number too.
No, I'll pass.
She's trying to have somebody that she can't.
Anyway, let me go.
You brought up, talking about man-made don't support you. I ain't like that, because I thought we were better than that.
It feels like the calm before the storm. A pretty big storm.
Bug said what he said to me. I feel like, you know, certain things went too far, so I don't know what specifically we here to talk about.
This is the thing. He tried to do to me what he has been doing to other people in these other circles. And it's not gonna work with me.
It's nothing we can do. Like, if Melly can't come around and be part of the group situations, then how is Melly gonna join the circle anyway?
Everybody wanna do their own shit and be drama and feel like that girl.
And we're not gonna let nobody talk about us. We're not gonna let nobody beat on us. We're not gonna let nobody discriminate on us.
What, you think I sent you a cease and desist by accident?
Fuck that cease and desist. I don't give a fuck about that cease and desist. You can take that cease and desist and shove it up your motherfucking ass, bitch.